Okay, we didn't lose its reputation, right? I think one of those bystanders might have died last time. Well, that was crazy. And we've got a lot of crap
kicking for goodness.
Pick up. Maybe we have some stuff around that I can put in a barrel or something. Ah, ridiculous. The amplifier. We're full. What? Stack these potions up.
Such menial tasks.
Tis a fine day to die.
No day is a fine day to die. Well, she can't move now. At least we got a barrel right here. As long as the stuff doesn't disappear again. I thought I picked that stuff up already. I moved to a new area, that's why.
Tis a fine day to die.
And let's put this crap in here.
Simple matter.
Oh, you still have to memorize, I mean, identify that thing.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Shadow armor. Oh, that's Emmowyn's. Thought I was picking up something new and exciting. Alas.
You are a strong warrior. I respect that.
The Dale's Protector. Yeah, that's hers too, Emmowyn. Good God, there's so much. do that. Three people just died. Damn archers. Gotta be getting there. Got letters. Oh, I think we... Yep. We have those letters. Or had. I want to have them again. Gift of Peace. Oh, cool. Someone had that. I don't remember who had what with some of this stuff. Studded leather. Make sure that stuff is... our stuff. That might be it. Let's just deposit what's left here. This is just a piece. And then someone had a cloak of displacement. Didn't help her that much. Or maybe it did. That was, what's her name? Tiny here had that. And that we need. And that. Good God. I wish these people would stop killing us. It's very... is very inconvenient. Make sure none of this stuff is a special thing. Lord Shield, Bastard Sword, Lord Shield, Bastard Sword, Helmet, Lord Shield, Bastard Sword, Bastard Sword, Sword. Oh, that we grab. Longbow and longbow. And then, yeah, the sling plus two. What's that? Oh, here we've got more stuff. Good God. Oh, he was holding that. Whatever. Make sure I don't miss anything. What are you here for again? You're back? Get out and go so I can finish packing up and out. Whatever. Making sure we're not missing a sword. That's magical. There's another one here. I mean, these are connected to bodies, so I don't think. Alright, so quick saving, and in case this doesn't work out and all the stuff in the barrel is gone.
Full plate and packing steel.
I do not want to go through that.
Full plate and packing steel.
Yeah, it's gonna take us a while. Well, we still have to raise them. Where can we... We can't raise them around here, can we? Slept for 16 hours, just the three of us.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Let's see if all the stuff's still in here. It is. Alright. Let me just take a look here. There's some of the stuff we're holding on to. I didn't bother to... here. Next time I rest, I can do that.
Cool! Butt kicking for goodness!
So... For a second I thought that might be the dagger. Let me just check this stuff again. Oh, there's more plate mail around here.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
So we'll go. I don't want to go to Baldur's Gate because they're looking for us there. Let's go to the Friendly Arm in 28 hours.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Raise them. Run back. Wow. Oh, how's that possible? We're uncovering some of this stuff. We just never came from this area? We can't find our way like that. Pathing's not that good. See us uncovering some of the fog of war. Well, there aren't that many of us to get lost, at least.
Ooh, I'm tired.
Well, at least you're not dead. There's that. We can uncover more fog of war here? A little bit. There's a spell that will help you do that too. It like completely lifts all of it. We don't really need to do it that badly. Hmm. All right, let's get these people raised. Consummation of the marriage, as it were. That's what he
butt
says.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Glitter gold guide your eye on your travels.
Got some potions. Welcome back. I don't, you know, I don't like us being that low. I say let's get it back.
Rest. I have a bad case of armor change.
We can get us back to Yeah, identify this thing. Wand of Frost. Knew it. We can change her spell back now. To sleep, which he never uses anyway, because it's always resisted. But I think about making some
cult guide your eye on your travels.
Some donations. Can I type it in? No. So what if I donate? $500. Will our reputation go up? Your donation to church was greatly appreciated and your reputation has gone up by 1 point. Hear about the heroes of Nashkel? Some good folk, mercenaries it said, came down and solved all that town's problems. I hope they weren't helping just because of the money. We can donate another $500, it's already sitting here. Reputation's gone up by 1 point. I hear relations haven't been doing too good between the two powers in this region. The Grand Duke's supposedly accused arm of all the raiding that's been happening along the roads. Not a good thing to go accusing the most powerful country in the Western world. Alright, so we're at 11 now. I think I'll stop at 12, maybe? I hear some units of the Flaming Fist have been sent to Baragost. Seems like the Grand Dukes are getting real paranoid about Arm. Lots of people think that Arm might be behind the iron shortage. Could be a prelude to war.
Good on you if you saved the day.
Alright, so it's, now I put this here. Tensions are growing in the region due to the supposed threat from Arm, though the evidence I've seen is somewhat confused.
This group shows promise exceptional.
So we're average. Should we try again? I know it's written in the book, I believe. Reputation. Let me just look. There's a chart, I think, in here. Reputation. 73, 74, I believe 143 to 146, actually. Gives more details. Right at the very end. Okay. If we get to 14, the party receives a plus one reaction adjustment. So we're at 12 now, right? Yeah, let's get it up two more. Where is she?
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Where the hell did she...
someone else.
Where'd she go?
Sure.
Oh. Stop disappearing. 500. Oh, it was not enough to gain a reputation point. Iron's so scarce these days, you'd think it was as valuable as gold. Not a good thing. Not a good thing at all. Ain't going to be long before no one can afford to be well-equipped. What will the guards do then? I don't know. I don't know how much to, donate. I'd try 700 or 800, but I don't just waste it. So I say a sure bet would be 1,000 each. Once your reputation goes up, it's harder to get it up more. One point. It's been really weird these past few months. Iron's been going bad, falling apart almost as if it were rusting for no particular reason. From what I hear, most of this bad iron comes from the mines at Nashkel. Can't trust those Omnian miners. Probably some scheme they came up with. Good. Another point. Did you hear about the assassinations at Candlekeep? Seems that the leaders of the Iron Throne went and got themselves killed. Those same people who helped the folks down in Nashkel did the deeds. They were Omnian agents, I hear. Anyhow, one of the dead guy's son is now the leader. Saravak is his name, I think.
This group shows That's promise exceptional.
Saravak has assumed command of the Iron Throne. I am still accused of the former leader's murders, though it is thought I was an agent of Om. Someone is intent upon pushing the region into war. By Saravak himself. Alright, so they're happy with us again. Our reputation is popular. 14. It was 16, I believe, so it's much better.
Good on you if you save the day.
Is she selling anything worth getting? Oh, that's it. I'm trying to scroll and there's nothing. Okay. Yeah, I think we're good.
Why me?
Now we need a rest.
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel on steel. The stuff of legend.
You must gather right, your body before venturing forth.
All right.
I need some help.
Oh, it's near us still. We can't take her on. She's got 4 hit points. What do you have to sell me? Plus, you have to get rid of someone. Do we have anything to sell you? I can sell you this plate mail. Okay. Alright, so I have a few things we can transfer back. So all the stuff is dying here. She had the wand of fire. So the wand of frost we got had only 6 charges. Might as well give that to her. That's the one we just identified. Okay. Back to retrieve our stuff and get these people. Fight them inside and hopefully not have to die again. Who's that? Oh, just the guard. He looked kind of threatening the way he was standing there. Like he was waiting for a fight. You must gather your party before venturing. Okay.
Why me?
Now, all this stuff better be here in the barrel. It is. This set up. I'm not sure who was wearing this. So I give it to him. This shield. Yeah, it had to be his.
Point, I punch. Butt kicking for goodness!
I need an ale.
We can't.
Sure.
He won't get out of the way because he can't move.
Why me?
And the rest of us can't.
This butt kicking for goodness!
Can't get to it. Okay.
Full plate and packing steel.
Wait. She had that. I don't know who was holding that. Probably Tiny here. Dale's Protector. Thaco plus two for missile weapons is hers. This is her armor. This is her boots. That's yeah, Whispers.
Why me?
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Sure.
There's so much stuff. I can't believe the amount of stuff we have. The Shadow's Blade. Yeah, that's Emmeline's, right? I think. Protector of the Dryads. One extra second level wizard spell, okay. That's hers. Fire resistance, another one. Thaco plus one. I think that's his. Kagan's. This is the... Yeah, that. Bear with me, guys. It's just these guys all set up again. Yeah. Well, someone doesn't have. Emma needs some potions. At least a couple. I think she used a lot. So all that plate mail. We got six here. Six here. Seven. Six. And three. Who needs more? Right here? Yeah. We all have antidotes? Okay. Slowly building all of us back up.
Cool, ball plate and pack your ball plate.
Oh my god, they still get stuck.
Steel.
They still get stuck. Damn. Right, so more potions. He can't actually carry that much. What is this? The guard's ring. Armor class and saving throws. This was hers. Everyone was holding these for us. This is hers. Knaves room. What's this again? Destroyer of the hills. I don't remember who had this. She can have it. We're getting there. Who's missing? We need a few potions. We got four here. Five. Dining here is four, five, two. We'll give it to Emily. So do we really need six? Anything else? Right, who is wearing this? I guess he can wear it. Minsk is still walking.
Sure.
Alright. Maybe we can finish picking this stuff up. Yay!